More than 30 people are dead and 90 others injured after an explosion tore through a Shia mosque during Friday prayers in the Afghan city of Kandahar. Pictures from inside the Bibi Fatima mosque showed shattered windows and bodies lying on the ground and other worshippers trying to help. The cause of the explosion is not yet clear, but a suicide bombing is suspected.